Hi! Want to learn how to create a beautiful animated title like this in PowerPoint? Then keep watching. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. I use Microsoft 365. We'll be using Morph Transition feature, which is available from PowerPoint 2019 onwards. Let's jump right in. Here we have a new slide. The first thing I'm going to do is to go to Insert, Pictures, Stock Images, go to Illustrations, search for Lamp, and you will find this graphic, select it and insert it onto the slide. Next, right-click, Convert to Shape, then select this and delete. We don't need this bit either, so delete. Now let us select this bottom portion and give this a gray color like this. And then select this element and give it a dark gray color, and this element slightly lighter gray color. Now let us ungroup this one as well. Right click, go to group and ungroup. Let us select this portion and use the dark tan color which we used earlier. And then let us use a much darker gray color. Now we have got things in place. Now let us select everything and press Ctrl G to group it. Now we have got the lamp in place. Let me select this and then let us rotate this like so and then place this right over here. Now this is the initial position. Right click, format background, fill, solid fill, and use a light gray color to indicate darkness. If you feel there is not sufficient contrast here for this portion, you can always select this and make it slightly darker so it is visible. Excellent. Now we have got our first slide in place. Let us duplicate this by right-clicking and using Duplicate Slide option. Then select this, use the rotation handle and then rotate it like this and place this over here. Now we have got the light source. Now let us create the light by going to Auto Shapes Gallery, Lines, and use this option called Freeform Shape. Click here at the start, click here, right till the end, and then click all the way till the bottom right. And then go all the way here, click again, and then click here. So you've got this shape that will represent light. Next, let us go to Shape Fill, use white colored fill, shape outline, no outline, right click and send this to back. Then use your text box tool and write your presentation title. If you feel that the light is not adequately covering the title, you can always zoom out a little bit, right click on the shape, go to edit points and then make sure that it is wider and then it goes outside the slide area like so. Now we have got our title beautifully shown. Now click on fit slide to current window. Now when I go to slideshow, this is how the graphic looks. Now it is time to apply morph transition and animation. Let us go to the second slide, go to transitions and apply the morph transition to make sure that this light rotates and comes to this position. Then, as you can see here, we need to have this one coming from the lamp. So let us select this and go to animations and say, this is wipe animation from top. And this happens after previous. And while the light is thrown, we want the title to show as well. So let us select this and say fade. And this happens with previous. So when I go to animation pane, you can see that there are two animations. The first one, which is wipe animation from top, happens after previous. And the second one, which is this fading in of the title, happens with previous. Now let us go to the first slide, go to slideshow. On a click, we have the light thrown on the presentation title. If you want a much faster way to create animated title slides like these, then please check out our professionally animated templates from our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle version 2.0. The link is in the description box below. If you want to learn how I created animated video in PowerPoint, you can click on the link here. It shows you a simple way to use free graphics to create impressive animated videos in PowerPoint. Go ahead, click on the link and watch the video.